lived like a warrior throughout, with no dearth of instinct to fight the evil and will. He fought battles not once, but almost every now and then. However, Captain's cannon all set and fired the bites of hope all around. While the smiles were complimentary though, he wasn't the only one on the battlefield, but one his fellow soldiers. They always walked in his shoes and carried his beliefs all around. At the 11th hour, he took a step back, conveying the devil's his defeat, although he then retired, but his plethora of hope, justifying his victory, traveled the path of immortality ever since then. This is basically a tribute to uncle, and I told this poetry to one of my friends, and if this video gets released on your YouTube channel, you'll get to know this poem there. So, I've kept this as a suspense for you. And I have another one, a short one, in Hindi basically. It goes like, you might have heard about, I think you might have heard about Syria Civil War, which was going through, since 2011 and it's still going on. And I was quite surprised because the Indian media were busy in showing like Sri Devi died. I'm like, oh. And Mohammed Sami's WhatsApp messages leaked. I'm like, oh my god, this is literally horrifying. I just narrated one poem that one of my friend's father died. He was the single person who died in this whole universe that day. And I got to know that in last 5 days, 450 people died. And there were 150 children who were just born just few years back. And you can understand that, just one person died and I was all shaken, and 150 people died, 450 people died, no one got shaken up. Everyone was like, government achi chal rahi hai, chunav aa rahe hain. And I was like, what? And I just wrote one poetry about it. I want to try it. It goes with the title, Kya Yaad Hai Tumhe? Kya Yaad Hai Tumhe? Akhbar ke wo panne, jin par likhe ek shabd, to khair kali siyahi ke the, par asal mein the khoon se lagpat. Kya Yaad Hai Tumhe? Wo masoom chehre, wo beej, jo tumhari sadbhavna se khali isliye pare the, कि वे तुम्हारे अपनी जमीन पर अंकुरित नहीं हुए. क्या याद है तुम्हें वो माँ का आंचल, क्या याद है तुम्हें वो माँ का आंचल, जिसे जो तुम्हें महज कपड़े के समान लगा, वो भी बस इसीलिए कि वो तुम्हारे वतन की हवा में नहीं लहराया. क्या याद है तुम्हें वो अनेकों आशियाने, जिन्हें तुमने टूटने से ना बचाया, और वो भी बस इसीलिए कि उसमें तुम्हारी अपनी उम्मीदें नदारद थी. तुम दिस इज इन द लास्ट पैरा दिस वन वर्ड जो जनरली लोग लोगों को समझ में नहीं आता है, पता नहीं, इट्स क्वाइट टिपिकल ऑफ वर्ड, आई डोंट नो, दिस मुझे ऐसा लगा है. सो उस पर शायद ध्यान देना पड़ेगा. आई गेस लास्ट पैरा इट गोज लाइक, तुम हिंदू हो मुसलमान हो, तुम हिंदू हो मुसलमान हो, तुम धरती माँ का अभिमान हो, तुम हिंदू हो मुसलमान हो, तुम धरती माँ का अभिमान हो, पर क्या याद है तुम्हें तुम मुख्यतः इंसान हो, तुम मुख्यतः इंसान हो. एंड दैट इंसान वर्ड इज लाइक क्वाइट टिपिकल, यू नो आई व्हाट आई फील, लाइक पीपल लाइक दे आर लाइक दिस इज नॉट माय कप ऑफ टी. So here I end up. Basically, I have this much for today. So thank you very much.